It's not how many aliens you waste.
You have any idea how much that stings?
It's not what kind of car you drive.
Fasten your seatbelt.
It's not who or what you know.
Mikey, when they let you out of jail.
It's not what you do. It's how good you look doing it.
I make this look good.
Will Smith and Tommy Lee Jones are good-looking and hard-working Men in Black on pay-per-view in February. And after the movie, you'll see Will Smith's music video for Men in Black.
In February, Request Pay-Per-View delivers the biggest box office hits.
I've got 4 days to break up a wedding and steal the bride's phone.
Julia Roberts stars in the comedy My Best Friend's Wedding.
I make this look good.
Will Smith and Tommy Lee Jones protect the earth in Men in Black. Nicolas Cage stars in the action hit Con Air.
We are not alone.
Jodie Foster stars in the sci-fi drama Contact. Mel Gibson and Julia Roberts star in Conspiracy Theory. Request Pay-Per-View delivers the biggest hits in February.
It's finally here. From Alcatraz Island and the San Francisco Bay, the Breaking Out Explosion. Drew Hill, Billboard Magazine's Artist of the Year, Usher, Changing Faces, The Brat, Missy Elliott and Total, Mac 10, KC and JoJo of Jodeci, Immature, Naughty by Nature, Run DMC, Too Short, John B, DJ Red Alert, Curtis Blow, GP Wu, and many more. The concert event of the year. Tune in and benefit inner city youth across the nation. Breaking Out, the concert on pay-per-view. February 7th, 1998, 9 p.m. Eastern. Don't miss it.
The director of Forrest Gump and Back to the Future wants to take you on an all-new adventure.
We are not alone.
Two-time Academy Award winner Jodie Foster, Matthew McConaughey in one of the most talked about movies of the year, Contact, on pay-per-view.
As a fairy godmother, ta-da, Murray is positively magical. Absolutely maddening.
Murray, this is not my wish.
And totally mental.
How dare you mock me?
How dare you mock me?
Get ready for the wildest adventure. A Simple Wish.
Premiering February 7th.
To swing or not to swing.
From Walt Disney Pictures.
I give you the king of the jungle.
It's the original King of Swing. And his band of friends. The hits. Just keep on coming. George of the Jungle.
This week on Request.
We work for a highly funded yet unofficial government agency.
We'll take it from here.
Who the hell are you?
INS Division 6.
There is no Division 6.
Our mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth.
You're all here because you're the best of the best. And we're looking for one of you.
What's so funny, Edwards?
I got no clue why we're here.
I'm gonna get some coffee. You want some coffee?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
Okay. You along all right?
All right, I'm in.
From now on, you will have no identifying marks of any kind. You are no longer part of the system. We are the Men in Black.
You know what the difference is between you and me?
I make this look good.
Series 4 de-atomizer.
That's what I'm talking about.
Noisy cricket.
I feel like I'm gonna break this damn thing.
Oh, it gets better.
We had an unauthorized landing somewhere in upstate New York.
Oh, that can't be good.
I don't suppose you know what kind of alien life form leads the green spectral trail to Crave Sugar Water, do you?
Oh, wait, that was on Final Jeopardy last night.
Dad, we have a bug.
Fasten your seatbelt.
Columbia Pictures and Amblin Entertainment present.
I knew it. This is an alien, and you guys are from some government agency trying to keep it under wraps.
Nah.
Tommy Lee Jones.
I'm gonna count to three.
He's always crazy. Why don't you get a massage and take a
three.
Do you have any idea how much that stings?
Will Smith.
What the hell are you?
Your world's gonna end.
In a new film for the director of The Addams Family and Get Shorty. Men in Black. Protecting the Earth from the scum of the universe.
Step away from your busted-ass vehicle and put your hands on your head.
Next on Request.
In February, Request delivers two box office hits on pay-per-view. Academy Award winner Jodie Foster and Matthew McConaughey receive mankind's first message from space in the critically acclaimed thriller Contact, based on Carl Sagan's best-selling book. And superstars Mel Gibson and Julia Roberts search for the truth in the hit suspense thriller Conspiracy Theory. Stay on the edge of your seat all month long with Hollywood's best thrillers on Request pay-per-view.
Okay, Daisy, we got it.
When you order a Request all-day movie ticket, you have a Hollywood hit available all day.
Honey, do you want to see this? I've got an all-day movie ticket.
Sure. It's just the ticket to catch the movie when you want. Everyone can see it for one low price and even see it again.
Now playing on the all-day movie ticket, Spawn.
Now, if I can just work the remote.
The Request all-day movie ticket. One movie, one price, all-day viewing.
Oh,
you're back again.
Yeah,
I wanted to make up for last week.
Sorry, Mr. Kenter, but that bus was going way too fast.
Your boyfriend drive like this?
Oh, Alex, no. So completely different.
You are officially on vacation.
I was going to surprise you tonight, but it's a cruise. Caribbean.
Since we last saw Annie, some things have changed.
This almost seems too perfect, doesn't it?
Some things.
Want me to step on your feet?
Haven't.
Swear I am never leaving the house again.
Now they can't change course.
Seems odd.
Yes, it is odd. They're abandoning ship in the middle of the night.
They can't stop.
LAPD,
you're what?
Somebody find the captain.
And they can't.
The captain is dead.
Get off.
Who is running the ship?
Oh, yeah.
I am. A position charges throughout the ship.
Where is he?
He's everywhere.
I've been in worse situations than this, and panicking does not help. Trust me.
I know who you are.
I know you too. Are you gonna stop me now, my friend?
That was odd.
What kind of cop are you? You're gonna get us all killed.
He's taking us right into an oil tanker.
Man!
If you didn't catch the bus.
Let's bust the transmission like a car, because I've done that.
You won't want to miss.
Annie!
The boat.
We're getting caught!
You gotta stop the ship!
You slowed it down. Or you're not gonna stop her.
Speed 2. Cruise control.
How do you like your vacation so far?
Man, I just bought a condo here.
This week on Request.
Attention, Batman. Pay-per-view wants you to take the Bat Quiz.
Why are all the gorgeous ones homicidal maniacs?
What's colder than ice?
My name is Freeze.
More lethal than arsenic?
This is a one-woman show.
And has more curves than the Batmobile.
Suit me up, Uncle Alfred.
Arnold Schwarzenegger, George Clooney, Chris O'Donnell, Uma Thurman, Alicia Silverstone. For the answers to these questions and much more, order Batman and Robin on pay-per-view.
Michael and Julianne have been best friends for years.
The one constant thing in my life is that he'll always be there.
But they were never more than that.
Call me 4 a.m, whatever, we gotta talk.
Until he popped the question.
I called because I met someone.
To someone else.
Well.
We're getting married.
He was in love with me every day for 9 years. Me!
I can see why.
Look, she has known him for what, like 5 seconds? I can't lose him, George. I'm a busy girl. I've got 4 days to break up a wedding and steal the bride's feather. Oh!
See the girl with the diamond ring? She knows how to...
You know, I've never had a sister. All I've heard is Julianne this and Julianne that.
Michael and I were a wrong fit right from the start.
He said that too.
George, she's toast.
The only fear she really has is you.
So this means that I have 4 days to make you my new best friend and be my maid of honor?
What?
Why not? You're practically the best man anyway.
I just asked myself, what would Lucy Ricardo do in this situation?
Who's that guy?
I told him, George. If we're engaged, why be ashamed of it, right?
Something wrong.
It's just a big surprise.
We thought you were a lesbian. Ah!
I know. We have to talk about George.
You're jealous?
Crazy jealous.
Personally, I think Mr. Michael's marrying the wrong girl.
Just tell him you love him.
I realize this comes at a very inopportune time. Marry me.
The moment I wake up, before you put on your makeup.
TriStar Pictures presents...
I'm the bad guy.
A story about finding the love of your life.
Do you really love him?
And deciding...
Was this just about winning?
What to do about it.
I trusted you. Just tell me what.
Why did you trust me?
No, why did you pretend to be my friend?
Julia Roberts.
Oh.
Dermot Mulroney and Cameron Diaz.
Lovely together.
My best friend's wedding.
Michael!
That's our maid of honor. She's from New York.
Oh.
Best kept secret in the universe.
You know how to use these things?
No idea whatsoever.
Their mission is to monitor extraterrestrial activity on Earth.
Radio, folks.
They are your best.
What's this thing?
Watch that.
Your last.
There's only one way off of this planet, baby. And that's through me.
And your only line of defense. Tommy Lee Jones. Will Smith. Men in Black. Rated PG-13.
I don't want to lose you.
You will never lose me.
Husband. Father. Soldier.
Peekaboo.
Daddy!
Now, in order to protect his family, he must become the ultimate Avenger. Spawn. Premiering February 6th. Playing on request, Hollywood's hottest action hits.
A position charges throughout the ship.
Oh, man!
Sandra Bullock and Jason Patrick try to stop a terrorist aboard a luxury liner in Speed 2 Cruise Control.
Go, go! Ah! What happened? We caught the plane, man!
He's got a little girl to come home to.
Nicolas Cage is a reluctant hero on a transport flight full of criminals in the action hit Con Air. Request pay-per-view delivers.
It's finally here. Breaking out from Alcatraz Island and the San Francisco Bay. Drew Hill, Usher, Changing Faces, DeBrat, Missy Elliott and Total, Mac 10, Casey and JoJo, Immature, Naughty by Nature, Run DMC, Too Short, John B., Curtis Blow, and many more. Benefit inner city youth across the nation with the concert event of the year. Breaking out, the concert on pay-per-view. Don't miss it. The director of Forrest Gump and Back to the Future wants to take you on an all-new adventure.
We are not alone.
Two-time Academy Award winner Jodie Foster, Matthew McConaughey, in one of the most talked about movies of the year, Contact, on pay-per-view.
The following motion picture has been rated PG-13. Parents strongly cautioned.